What was the game you guys started playing?
Outriders. Ken and I were playing it again.
Is it worth the download?
Oh, it's very fun. All right, I'm only number two.
You're number two.
An enemy airship is en route.
I mean, that sounded just like the person who did it in the game.
An enemy can is en route. An enemy Torsten has arrived. In my mouth.
All right.
I just got resupplied by lubed cucumber. And I killed a sweaty pancake.
What side are we on?
The winning side. What side are you on?
I don't know. Put me in the German Empire. Okay, subjective. So, yes, that is the winning side. Okay.
Hey, someone threw a no hit tonight.
Do you see all the people standing on top of the blimp?
No.
There's about seven of them all standing on top of the blimp.
That's pretty cool.
Get in the plane, scrape it.
They're hard to hit.
Are you guys getting in?
I mean, I'm in the game, and you told me a subjective thing about what team you run.
I was asking the other guy, sir.
He's playing with it like he hates it.
If you guys want to make a new squad, I'm okay with that.
But I'm in a squad by myself, so... Couple of them at B. It's amazing how they know exactly where I am when I get picked back up. How's it going, Dan? Was it working or?
I'm trying to connect this damn thing and being a pain in the ass. I'm getting closer. That's probably.
Ah, fuck you.
One of the seven people who came behind you got me.
Yeah, my squad's running together, so.
Yeah. Got you, but then it's the fucking blood coming at me.
What side are you on, Torsten?
The losing side.
I see, we're just going to be subjective again. Awesome.
Ken, you would say the exact same thing if I asked you, so don't.
No, it's more the Phil thing where I asked what side he was on and I still can't get a straight answer.
I honestly don't even know what side I'm on, to be honest. So when he asked me that question, I just go by numbers.
I may disconnect for a second. I'm going to try to reconnect.
Cool.
I am Shovel Cat, that's the guy on your team. Oh god, I got it. Ah, Phil, you bitch. The only reason you killed me is I ran out of ammo.
Okay. I got killed by huge nods.
It'd be crazy if the windows and the roof could cave in on this room.
That would be pretty cool.
That'd be fucking sick.
Yeah, this whole map is not very destructible.
He died right in front of me.
Mm-hmm. Wants to play the French map. Fuck yeah. Beautiful.
Sounds like it.
Nice.
Doesn't your dick hurt after doing that a lot? Get in my car, bitches.
Super deep trench.
Oh, I thought you were in the tank.
I'm like, oh, usually I can jump at these walls. No, not these walls.
Phil, where's your vehicle?
You got in the tank, so I sped off. Sorry.
Oh, you're fine.
They blew up the
I'm in the game, but it put me in the wrong team.
There are so many goddamn planes.
Wow, Queen Chopped just did a wheelie and... Okay, well. Got killed by an attack plane and the guy looks like he was on the ground 20 miles away. My latency is real bad right now. I literally was just shooting constantly into something.
They've taken objective Duff.
Oh my god.
Tank Hunter Kid at E, if you're nearby. I don't know how much you like.
General Omar 007.
Oh, I got something sweet.
I know you were coming down.
Okay.
Behind you, behind the barn. Go flush him out.
Cam, to your left over here in the house.
Nice. Fuck that guy.
Left of the house on the outside. He's in the alley.
He's in the little alley here.
He's dead. Bodies out in the field.
So far, we're due. Great.
What happened?
Aw, man. I had 2 melee kills in a row.
Nice.
Just hacking away at these people coming into this house. Man, that guy's fast with dynamite.
Someone with bombs. Oops, someone shooting at me.
Got them both.
They're coming hot to D.
Oh, that's not where I wanted to be. Killed by Dibbers.
Who's Dibbers? Damn it.
Kill to the left outside that wall.
They just not see me here?
Dude, you're eating a Zerg nut.
I am the knight.
I am Shovel Cat. I am vicious. Damn, all right.
There was a guy laying in the field in between D and E, and now there's about four of them heading for D.
Goddamn bomber.
Oh cool, I spawned in just to get bombed as you said that.
That was karma. Let's go take D back. Oh, wrong. Come on, get out of here.
Alright, you want D? Let's go with D.
I'll put some flares on D.
Oh boy. We get pepper bombed by fucking bombers.
Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? I'm stuck, stuck, stuck. God damn it.
Yeah, I hopped into a plane. There was no room in yours.
No room in yours. Oh. Where do you want the flares?
Charlie.
Huh. That's funny. I can see the Amiens map from here, I think.
Upstairs. sitting there waiting for me to...
Here comes the airship.
They got a bomber too.
Yeah, a very good bomber. So what you're saying is we need some mortars.
We got rid of one of them. Totally worth it.
If you got bombs, Dan, bring them to C, or bring them to E, I'm sorry. Just pepper that whole fucking...
They're pushing hard past E now to B and C, it looks like. There it is. Make sure we protect B with the AA gun and A. There's two heading up to B on the right hand side. Oh, here we go. You can have it.
Nope.
Nope, I took it back. Let's go get D. Goddamn bomber. Bomber between D and B.
Oh, well, they just killed me right away in the gun.
They don't like you there.
I didn't know. Weak there enough I could hit him again. Uh-oh. I don't know where the bomber went, Dan. I lost sight of him.
He's over by F. And now he's flying back towards B.
Sir Dabo is not good at heights. Jesus, see how low that flame was? Oh, that one just buried to the ground. This fucking bomber.
We're gonna do it, Dan. We're gonna come back from the brink.
I've been talking the whole damn time.
Unmute, I'm guessing.
Yeah. I hate that.
There, you see him, Ken, right there. I've been hitting his ass like a motherfucker. He will not go down. Got him.
Nice.
Hitting that ass like a motherfucker.
I'm proud of us, Dan.
That was good. That was a really, really good throw. Do you have bombs on this thing?
Yeah.
There you go.
Who's a D?
Yeah, there's a lot of them at D.
Damn it.
Oh, a bomber of theirs just spawned in.
Keep him out of the game.
Whoops.
Whoa.
Alright.
Okay, I cleared out the.
I don't know. No, we're not gonna get it. Yep.
It's tough.
Yeah, we were too damaged. I'm sorry.
Fucking bomber.
It's okay. It happens.
Are you guys gonna have this bomber up there?
We got him once.
Still Smokey.
Yeah, he's killed me a ton.
If you do, let me know. I'll spawn on you.
Damn it.
What is this? School for ads? Oh god, okay, they got some reinforcements. They are all of a sudden pushing hard.
Yeah.
They're coming to see, of course.
There's a plane on the ground today. Someone parked it.
Take it. Steal it. Make it your own.
It's okay, I got one. Mark that bomber. Oh, he's going down. Oh, someone's behind me.
Somebody on the side of the tank who was there. You get disconnected.
God damn it. This guy forever. He turned around and killed me.
Wow, Torsten, if you could have saw how I just got him, you'd have been proud. No, he was hiding in a corner, and I came up right above him and used my handgun on the top of his head.
Solo cat killed me. Oh, I almost landed on the building at D. Nope, don't like that.
Where'd that bomber go? There he is.
God fucking. This fucking bomber.
He's dead.
That's where he killed me.
That's too bad. We were on his ass the whole time on that one.
I swear, I get into a great spot, I run my ass off to get somewhere, and then boom.
And they're taking me back. Yeah, something just changed with this team. After the airship blew up, I think they got some new players. Damn it. You're too close to the ground, Dan. You're too close to the ground. I jumped out, Dan. You're too close to the ground.
Thank you.
earning.
Don't worry, Phil. Same thing happened to me. I thought him pulling up.
Well, he's right over B, and I'm like,
fly pretty low.
I was gonna like, oh, I'm gonna parachute and, you know, try to flank those at B, but nope.
Those two tanks are trying to fuck.
You don't know our lives.
Oh, direct hit. That was good.
Like, welcome back, Dan.
Pulled a solid score. Bull butter. Monte Grappa.
I'm going to head up the hill to our spot, Torsten.
You want a lift?
Yep, where are you? Oh, you weren't talking to me. Never mind.
Nope, nobody's getting a lift. Shit. It's the bomber guy. Alright. Somebody should get in that, cannon thing. Oh, somebody's in already.
Looks like he's over past D.
One of them.
Pillar trunk coming to see. Two tanks coming to see.
They are swarming coming in at B, so.
Got two tanks, got two birds out of the sky.
Multiple idiots. Also, they left the back door open.
Oh, you can hit people on the hill with this.
Hold on, let me back in.
You're gonna have that thing go out there.
Okay, flare out. I am. They're coming from the D side. They're crawling over by the AA gun now. Nowhere safe from the bomber. Got it. Seemingly. Torsten, they're coming in the back way here. I mean, at the very least, they threw a grenade or two in here, so they're making orchestrations of coming in. I got one shot off.
Yeah, he was really good.
It's gonna be a close game.
He had a rocket.
Bomber's dead.
Trained on the window. Yeah, I can do that too, asshole.
That's dangerous.
I'm blind.
You're the pilot now?
You're the pilot now?
Yeah.
That's funny.
I hate these bombers. They're so fucking slow.
Yep.
Realize how fat the sidecar is.
God damn bummer.
You know, he just fucking
loves it.
One hand.
Jerking off with the other one. There's a shit ton of people coming from D to B.
Well, there's a fucking tank around the corner there. Oh my god, okay. Hey, look, the bomber killed me.
I like where you spawned in that, Ken.
Me too. Oh, bombs. Awesome.
Awesome. Where'd the bomber go?
Towards the end of the map by E.
I'm killing him from behind.
Got him.
Good job.
Two shots. Go, Phil.
I don't know.
Ooh, someone's next to me. Oh, look at that, another bomber. Oh, shit!
That's all that.
We're good. We're just listing.
Okay, we killed that guy who we hit. The other guy is still in the air. No.
God damn it.
Oh, who's this? Is that ours?
Those are friendlies.
Yep.
My faith in our overall team.
Straight up. Ooh, someone's shooting at us.
SMG at D. He's right by the AA gun.
What was that, Ken?
Never mind. Somebody killed him. What exactly is our tank doing where it is?
Another bomber.
Oh, I see him.
Stay alive, Ken.
And an attack plane, too. Uh-oh. Something's... it's the...
Disabled the bomber. I don't know if I'm able to get out of this, though.
No. A stupid AA gun by you got us. The most important thing is we had fun.
important thing, we're keeping that bomber out of play as best we can.
Shoot my main gun. It was very scary for a second.
Must have had a jam.
No, it was just like, it wouldn't do anything.
Can't tell, I think they're in the tunnels under D.
We almost have everything, except for E and part of D.
Get away.
There's some guys on the opposite side of the D entrance. And they're taking C. Somebody just drove a car off a cliff by C.
Makes sense.
They can be now too.
Yeah, I'm in there. They should be on fire.
Quad wipe.
Back.
Robot Dan. Got healed by the general. I considered your insurance to be at one point. Thank you, general.
Bomber's gone. Fuck you, buddy.
Now, if you're close friends with the penguins, I want you to say hi.
Shoot this fucker down.
Where's he at?
God damn, why is he just shooting me? Get the fuck away.
Oh, I see him now.
Help me.
Come and help you, Dan.
They're taking objective D. There you go. Good job, Dan.
Thank you.
Take an A.
That go well for us, Dan. You probably felt real proud about that.
He's 38 years old and mentally 12. Got it. Fucking with the tie. Tank it, D. Yep.
Got you again, Smokey bitch. I read your book. What the fuck is going on?
Look out behind you, Dan.
Imagine if bodies stayed on the field the entire time.
Oh, they'd be everywhere.
Oh my god. He just flew his ass into the ground.
That he did.
I don't know what's shooting me.
The blimp. And a tank. He sniped us.
Yeah, he fucking blew us to fucking hell. It's Phil back here being an asshole trying to smoke out for you.
Yep. I destroyed a tank. It was fun.
It was fun.
I destroyed its right track and it was stuck, and then somebody shot it from a plane.
Wow, the plane I was in crashed into the blimp. We have another parked plane. This is great.
Yeah.
right outside, Phil?
Yep, there's somebody coming in.
Blimp doesn't take him much damage.
And they're in. Two of them.
And they got
in. Don't take my heart. My Andy Pandy heart. I just don't think you'll understand.
God damn it. Check the corners.
We got rockets.
Oh, the general killed me. He switched sides.
Yeah, he killed me too.
Fuck you and your penguins, general.
Kill that guy in the plane. Fuck it. Lord. If there was gore in this game, his body would be in 30 feet.
Check this out.
I killed the general!
Said. I didn't get to do my round.
Yeah, time to switch it up.
Oh, I'm not complaining. It's always fun just to be a bullet.
Or even sniper rounds that you think could reach it. Like, I'm not even asking for a lot, just why not do a little damage at least?
Quad wipe! Oh. Guy from the right. Oh, that's the bomber.
God. lobby.
You've been promoted. Get in my bike.
Let's go.
Let's go fuck up some Germans.
Fuck up some germs.
Oh god. Oh god.
Get in sick.
Oh god. Oh god. I was gonna try to pull that truck up.
Alright, that's gonna do it for me.
That was cool.
The choice between two subpar maps. Yeah, that does sound good. It's gonna do for me too. I guess I'll stay one more. That's how he uses the bathroom.
Have a good night, though.
Good night.
Good night, Kenneth. Night.